why we died.
Nearly a year ago, long I pondered my king's cryptic talk of victory. Time has proven it wise. But from free Greek to free Greek, the word was spread that bold Leonidas and his 300, so far from home, laid down their lives, not just for Sparta, but for all Greece, and the promise this country holds. Here on this rugged patch of earth called Plataea,